Some things are better twice. Definitely a song all about loneliness. You know, there's so many different kinds of loneliness in this world. Let me just tell you about one. Let's just say a young farm boy, a country boy from Cape Breton, Nova Scotia. Well, he might feel that he should do something different than his daddy did, farming, fishing, coal mining, working in the steel plant. Not that he's not proud of his daddy, he is. It's just that he'd find himself living in a brand new 21st century on the cusp of the millennium, where there ain't no money in farming, and the fishing's gone, and the coal mining's gone, and they're tearing the steel plant down now. So a young man like that, he'd head on out west, you know. Toronto, Calgary, Edmonton, Vancouver, Fort McMurray, Fort McLeod, Fort St. John, Fort Resolute, Fort Nelson, Fort Saskatchewan, Fort somebody, help me. And he'd get himself a pretty good job. He'd work himself up the corporate ladder, foreman someday, you can never tell. That still won't help his loneliness. A young man like that need to find himself a good woman. Unfortunately, it would not be a good woman he'd find, Rita, because it wouldn't be too long before the job would be gone. It'd be, "Dear John, I'm gone," and he'd be gone down to the nearest Canadian National Railway station, trying to buy himself a train ticket home. But the passenger train don't even go to Cape Breton anymore. Government cutbacks, you understand. So he'd find himself at 4 o'clock in the early morning, down on the side of the railroad track, cold and lonely, and trying to hitch his only way back. Gonna take a freight train down to the station below. I don't care where it goes. Climb a mountain, high as Mount Lord. Gonna jump right.
Thank you.
To hear what the crowd can do with it. I want to hear what Cape Breton can do with it. Hang on.